Hey guys, it's the Prop Doctor, and today we will be doing a tour of the Spirit Halloween in Downey. Walking in, I don't like this store because they lied to me. They said they had art and nibbles, and they don't have either. Hello? Ghostface, can you fix your relay issue, man? Come on, do stuff. Oh my god, he's not even doing anything. There's so much stuff at this store, but it's all broken. There's that guy. Max Straw. Alright, let me go through the archway. Yahoo! I'm gonna spin the wheel very gently. Spin again or else. I don't wanna break it. I got eyeball, I don't know what that means. Here's Dark Princess, and she literally doesn't work. Yep. And then there's Gordo. Because his lights aren't even going. There's Gordo. And Tallulah's right there. But I'm gonna look at Giant Death Ray first. Hello, Giant Death Ray, can you do stuff? I wish his arms moved. Alright, there's that. Here's Giant Death Ray, and here's Tallulah. Alright, there's Tallulah. Here's Bobby, but his head is like messed up.
Hi there, kid. You're a lovely sight.
He doesn't even fit in frame. I love him though.
He's trying to get unbound. So when you're fast asleep, I'm gonna roll around. Think twice before you laugh at me, because you'll be funnier hanging from these trees.
I like him, but he talks a little too long. Here's Victor.
With this hand, I will lift your sorrow. Your cup will never empty, for I will be your wine.
I don't know why. Look at me, Victor. Come on, man. Jumping spider. Barnaby. Barnaby, hello. Okay, Barnaby's not working. This Cotton Candy Dan. Dan the man, am I right or am I right?
Better be careful walking around at this place. You can get in all kinds of sticky situations.
I know his neck is fabric. Dan's pretty epic. Then we got a really weird looking Wanda. Unfortunately, they don't have nibbles. What they have is sticker on the floor. But they do have a lot of stock. Some pretty good stock, actually. They have Jumping Spiders. And then a Dark Princess. Here's their fogging stuff. Actually, I might have to pick up a few fog machines. Because my only fog machine I had broke. So I need one of those. Then through some of the Hocus Pocus stuff. And like, it, and like, this guy, he's not working. Here's Beetlejuice stuff though. And there's a shrimp hand. Really dope statue. And then there's Beetlejuice with the lady who has no legs. There's Beetlejuice's grave. And then cups. And then that, him. And they have signs and stuff. Lots of signs. Tons of, like, movie theme stuff. Here they have some, like, hanging stuff. Here's some live wire that doesn't work in. They have a tree face. Here's live wire. And they got spider webs. And then they got two sitting scarecrows. Two man's possessed friends. A poor George. A Cerberus. Gravestone ghoul. Another gravestone ghoul. A cotton candy Dan. His box is like really big. I didn't expect it to be that big. But Dan is all one piece, so I assume it'd be kind of large. Toothy. Max Straw. Dagger Mike. And then that's kind of all the stock they have in terms of animatronics. They have some props, squirrels, the cat, the seagull, crows, more cats, and they have all their hanging stuff. They're stocking a lot though. They have lots of workers out stocking stuff. It's this horror babies. This zombie baby who I'm gonna get after season because I don't feel like spending 70 bucks on him. Monkey Chams, Monkey Chams, Monkey Chams. Where's your button, Monkey Chams? Monkey Chams. It's a Monkey Chams with no button. He's not Monkey Chiming. Spirit Spider. Oh my god, he's missing his hand. This butcher has seen awful things. Skeleton spider, a big squishy cat, scabs. They have skeletons. They got a monkey skeleton, a little monkey skeleton. Then Jason's back there, and they got some crows. And this stuff's all like super duper scary. I'm just like horrified of whatever this thing is. And there's just a really lot of super scary stuff. They got some hanging witches. And then they have the Jack the Reaper hanging prop. He looks pretty good. How much is he? 52, 53. That's a lot of money, man. Maybe I might get this guy. I don't really have anywhere to hang him, but I kind of just want him to have him, you know, because it's Jack the Reaper. Spirit mascot. And then the more zombie babies. Here's Gutsy Gwen. Here's the barbed wire lady. And he's going. Here's the barbed wire chick. She's actually kind of cool. I like her. The eyes. I really like these types of eyes. I think they look really good. This thing. Screw you. I hate this thing. Scheming Sally, I'm gonna light you on fire. How about that? There's Maxie, what's his name? Mothy Max, but he doesn't have a single moth on him. And then there's the Bad Sleigh Time. And then the Devil Cherub who's missing his button. Then all these zombie babies. And then they have this doll head staff, which is really freaky. Pestilence Pete, I love this guy. I might get a Pestilence Pete. How much is he? I don't see. Come on. Oh, he's $30. I might get Pestilence Pete. It's Matchstick Mary. She's a skeleton. She should be burnt. Okay, that was really scary. Who's you? She's making no noise. And then the devilish Desmond. He's not doing anything. What about you? Okay, that's too scary. Oh my god, who's oh, this is intestines, I think. I thought this was a brain. I'm not showing a lot of stuff in camera. I'm not filming very well. Here's a brain. Squishy brain. Foot. Leg. This is a pretty good leg, actually. Then they got a hand. And then they got a better hand. And then they got an arm and another arm. And the pig leg. And they got the hand. Woohoo. And then meat hook. And then they got the rat. I have that rat, but his tail's missing. And then they have the head I want. But with hardly any rope. And they got the pig head. And then the pig leg, I guess. I was gonna say thigh. Then they have the step pad cover. They should just sell the step pad itself instead of a cover. That's kind of stupid. Then they have the animatronic activation switch, which are dope as always. Ghost swing, you stink. They have lots of swing stuff. They have the empty soul girl. Then they have the literally the same thing, but she's white and she's see-through. And then the witch. And then they have adapters. I need some adapters, actually. Then they have a sinister doll thing. Pose puppet. Dummy pose puppet, dummy thingy, Mababo. I know I'm very smart when it comes to naming stuff. They have cool lights that don't work. This is my favorite spirit store. These look kind of dope. I actually like these. I actually like those, they look good. Pumpkin, that makes electrical noises. Please, make it make sense. What do you do? Okay, that's slightly more normal. Oh, come on, man. Do just something work, please. I got a groundbreaker. Pumpkin light. That none of them... They stole the switches, man. None of them have switches. And then they got this thing. And then they got the cane groundbreaker. And up there, and then all this stuff. They have a grave watcher. Maybe I'll get grave watcher. Have hands. And then they have skeletons and tombstones. And then they have the tombstone I like. Never to return. And they got little baby tombstones. And then all of this. Yeah. And then they got this big tomb of lost souls. I wish they would have put something in here. Like if they had like Hauntress or something, he'd be open there. But then they got more tombstones. And then the back is open. What's back there, guys? Crouchy, I see crouchy gloves. And then there's costumes. Okay. And then they have all their masks. Tons of masks. Yeah. Oh my god, this one's kind of dope. They have some really cool clown masks. I'm getting a lot more into clowns this year, and I'm expanding my circus theme. So, the clown props this year are really good for me. Although, I don't like some of them, but it is what it is. But that's basically going to wrap up the tour. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.